My name is James Redden. I'm from Miami, Oklahoma, and the reason I auditioned today is because I couldn't dream of doing anything else. I don't want to do anything else. It's what I want to do. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was, oh my gosh, I finally get to go to California. I've never been, and also, it's almost like unreal. It was one of those things, I don't even think it's gonna sink in until tomorrow or maybe the next day. It still hasn't sunk in yet. The people who inspire me to audition and be who I am today is mostly my family and friends and just all the people that have ever supported me. I've always heard, you're going somewhere, you're gonna be someone, you're gonna go somewhere in your career, in your music. What makes me most unique is that I've gotten told that I have a totally different voice. It's so soothing and silky, and I think people like it. My favorite past Idol contestant is probably Carrie Underwood. You probably get that a lot too, but it's just because she's my homegirl, Oklahoma, and I seriously think she made American Idol. I think I'm the next American Idol because I have that different voice. I want to reach out to other people. I want people to hear me, and I think when people hear me, they'll be like, wow, that's James Redden.